This video goes to Keemstar, you know. I don't know where to start. Let's just say
one, you can't just call out people. That's total bullshit. Two,
I'm a small YouTuber. Give us bigger YouTubers a chance. Three, even I deserve a chance. My friends deserve a chance on YouTube. Keemstar just ends up fucking it up. You know, I thought, I hope I could enjoy your videos and all, but Keemstar, give other people a chance. Give small YouTubers a chance. I like your videos. I'm not dissing you or anything like that. No. It could be a lot worse for you than it is for me. You seem to have everything. You got the glory, you got the fans, you got everything. I started from the ground up. You faked your way to the top. Yeah, I've got clickbait shit too, so. I'm getting sick and tired of you. Always fucking making other people better. Well, put me on your fucking newscast. I'm speaking for all these YouTubers. You can show them this video. Show the world. You show them how other YouTubers that are fake. Why don't you expose Mo Sarge? He's fake. My friends need a chance. I need a chance. I'm 270 and 265 subscribers now. I lost a couple, yeah. But it's probably because you take them away. I'm tired of people stealing my subscribers. I'm gonna put that to an end here. This message is for you, Keemstar, Drama Alert, whatever you want to fucking call your channel. Fed up with your channel. Pretty sure everybody is. When I go home to edit this, there will be no swearing whatsoever. There'll be my intro and the breaking news. Yeah, I'm a little freaked out because I'm in the woods with rattlesnakes and everything. Call me a fucking crybaby all you want, but at least I'm out there doing something. Yeah, I'm unemployed because I had to move. But that's not what I'm coming to a point here. You can give. And give. We don't let people take. Yeah, I'm going off point here. You're stressing me out, Keemstar. I'm not here to put you in a hole of stuff. And I've also called out other YouTubers as well. I call that Snoop ones. I've called out so many other YouTubers. I just hope you read this. Guys, I'm putting this down. Your fate is so dull. You have, I don't know how much respect you have. That don't care. So you start giving smaller YouTubers a chance. That goes for Markiplier, everybody. Markiplier can quit with his act too. I'm calling out everybody. And I'm putting this in as a message to Keemstar. Better watch this and you better show my clip. Because I'm fed up with your shit.
I'm telling you, Keemstar, give other people a chance. It ends here.